You won't get hurt taking gains or profits. Think about what feels worse. Either buying an investment and then selling it and taking some gains, but missing out if it continues to go up, or buying an investment and being 100% wrong and losing everything in that investment. What hurts worse? If you honestly feel like the potential gain, missing out on the potential gain, is worse than losing it all, if that doesn't keep you up at night thinking about losing it all, then maybe you can take the risk. Maybe in that instance you can handle the risk, but I don't think so. I think taking a profit, let's give an example. Let's say you took a 25% profit and you sold it and you missed out and it doubled the next year, which totally stinks, but that is okay compared to putting in all your money and 100% of it goes away. I think you'd feel better just taking the profit. And if I'm wrong, then maybe you can handle the risk, but I will tell you this, losing 100% of your money in an investment will affect your overall well-being over the next 20, 30 years, and taking gains won't hurt you.